Here are some highlights of the Miss Rankin County and Miss Dogwood Festival Scholarship Pageants. Congratulations to Jessica Terrell, our top 10 semifinalist last year at Miss Mississippi, and to Megan Miller, preliminary swimsuit and preliminary talent winner at Miss Mississippi. We are all so proud of you here at the Miss Rankin County and Miss Dogwood Festival Pageants.
Contestant number 6, Ashley Lane Vicky. I'm Rebecca Mathis, and I'm competing for the title of Miss Dogwood Festival.
What made you decide to enter the Miss Dogwood Festival pageant?
Obviously, the year of service, definitely. I love helping other people and volunteering in anything that I can get involved in, and this will just give me another opportunity to do that.
So you've been to Miss Mississippi once. What makes you want to go back a second time?
Oh, gosh. Definitely the friendship, the opportunity that I was able to have to meet all the wonderful staff. Being on stage is a wonderful feeling. It's like you're in a Broadway musical every day, and it's just so much fun. And then, obviously, the service that you're able to provide for the Children's Movie Network with the money that we all donate. It's a wonderful feeling to know that we've helped save someone's life.
What's your favorite part of competition?
You know, and this is very strange, but I really like walking and sluicing, and that is a new thing for me because I've gotten in shape very quickly here. And it's just fun for me because I can show the fact that I respect my body and I eat a clean diet and I work out and I work very hard.
What advice would you give to newcomers for the Miss America pageant?
Just be themselves and feel very confident and don't second guess themselves, because sometimes you're a lot stronger than you think you are. And I think that we all tend to be our own worst critic.
All right, well, good luck tonight.
Thank you so much. And all those days that make all those times, you know the things we'll never do.
What made you decide to enter the Miss Dogwood Festival pageant?
Well, I've been competing in several this year, and I hope to obtain a title so I get the opportunity to go back to Miss Mississippi. I would love to represent my state in with the Miss Mississippi title.
So you've been to Miss Mississippi once before.
I sure
what
have.
Would you hope to do differently the second time you go back?
Well, I've certainly learned so much after the first year. Going in as a rookie, you really don't have a clue what you're getting into your first year. So now that I have all that knowledge, I hope to change several things, from what I wear to interview skills to talent, anything, any category.
What's your favorite competition?
Most certainly talent. I've played the piano since I was 5, and I teach piano lessons, and so it's something that I thoroughly enjoy and am excited to be able to play and perform for people.
What advice would you give to newcomers to the Miss America system?
Have fun with it. That is the key to anything you do, but especially to this. If you take yourself too seriously, you're not going to enjoy it.
All right, well, good luck tonight.
Thank you.
Let's see if Ava's going to smile.